Bivalves are marine mollusks in the class Bivalvia. This class consists of over 9,000 species that can be found from the tropics to the Arctic in shallow and deep waters. This includes organisms like clams, mussels, oysters, and scallops. The largest living bivalve is the giant clam, reaching over 3 feet wide. The majority of bivalve species are marine, but some do inhabit fresh water. Most bivalves are sedentary filter feeders with a two-part hinged shell that covers their soft bodies. Two adductor muscles are used to close their shell. They breathe through their gills and gather food through their gills. To do this, bivalves draw in water and filter out the tiny suspended food particles like algae and detritus as the water passes through their gills. Alternatively, some species will ingest mud from the seafloor and extract the edible material from that. Many species have a retractable foot that allows them to move and burrow into the sediment. Species like razor clams will bury themselves in the sediment and extend their siphon up to the surface to suck in water. Some species can swim through the water by snapping their shell open and closed. Bivalves like mussels have byssal threads that permanently anchor the adult to hard surfaces. Bivalves like oysters permanently cement themselves to a substrate. Bivalves grow with their shells. Their mantle secretes calcium carbonate that leaves a pattern of growth lines on their exterior. Their shell is reduced or absent in some bivalves like shipworms. Bivalves can be hermaphroditic or have separate sexes. Fertilization is usually external, in which eggs and sperm are released into the water column. Bivalves are important in keeping water clean. For example, the average adult oyster can filter 25 gallons of water each day. Contaminants like metals and naturally occurring algal toxins will concentrate in their bodies as they filter food. This is called bioaccumulation. This doesn't hurt the bivalve, but eating a bivalve that has filtered too many toxic substances can be harmful. Bivalves are valued as a food source throughout the globe. Global production for human consumption is estimated at over 15 million metric tons per year. Most are harvested by aquaculture. In the United States alone, the value of the commercial harvest is about $1 billion annually for over 150 million pounds of bivalves. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.